In just 17 years, Tesla has risen to become the only American automaker valued above $100 billion. How do they do this? Here's the story of how Tesla became big. Incorporated as Tesla Motors in 2003, Tesla was founded by Martin Eberhard and Mark Tarpenny. The company, which was named after 19th century physicist and inventor Nikola Tesla, was founded to build on the foundation of the EV1 and prove that electric vehicles could perform better than gasoline-powered vehicles. The company eventually had three other founders: Ian Wright, who left to form his own company shortly after, J.B. Straubel, who remains the company's CTO till date, and Elon Musk, who served as the chairman of the board and is Tesla's CEO today. While Elon Musk is considered the face of Tesla these days, he didn't join the company until February 2004, when Eberhard, Tarpenny, and Wright went looking for VC funding. Musk helped raise $7.5 million in funding, personally investing $6.5 million in the company.